Sure, you guys can see that I'm setting up my Moog sub 25 and my Theremin. Now, I'm not redoing my Theremin as a CV source video, but I do have an addendum to that. I got a really good question the other day that said, hey, can you demo a scale on the synth with this? Also, what happens when toggling on the auto pitch on the Theremin? I figured I can set that up pretty quick and give it a good run through. So I got asked this question from AlienWatch420, who says, hey, what happens if you turn the pitch correction on the Theremini? And I've got this set up the same way I had it set up the other day. So in the other video, I told you this. You
turn all the volume controls and everything off on the Theremini, just leaving it on.
Well, you're gonna have to disregard that if you wanna actually use this pitch correction. So if I roll the pitch correction knob all the way up and inside the settings menu here for CV out, I do turn the auto pitch correction on, then you can actually use the scale buttons to get sort of this effect. Let me emphasize that with some multi-drive, and I'll turn the oscillators up. So you can get small variations too by changing what sort of scale the Theremini is using. If you use chromatic, you'll get every single C, C sharp, D, E flat, F, F sharp, G, the most minimal amount of pitch correction that you'll get. But let's say you change it to something funky like, I don't know, Locrian. Now, I don't know if I can emphasize enough how tiny these movements are in my hand. So yeah, you do have pitch correction, but it would be so hard to keep my left hand controlled in that slow crawl towards the antenna while my right hand is banging something out. Now, if you're playing something ambient where you're just holding a few notes here and there and shifting every once in a while, you might be able to pull it off. It's a pretty cool trick, but it definitely is going to require some precision. It actually reminds me of one of the sounds you'd hear on like Nine Inch Nails, Further Down the Spiral. It's sort of like an ambient. Lastly, Alien Watch wanted to hear me play something. I'm not really necessarily a keyboard player, so I'm just gonna doodle around playing a few things and going from there. So let's start with the Depeche Mode Black. What is it called? Black Celebration. But see, what is nice though is I like that you can set the envelope generator amount just up enough so you still get something. But then you can have the Theremini supplement that with CV, which is great. So if you want to start really low and then bring in the CV, there's a really crunchy part that's really just key right here. Like right there when you start to get into the resonance. If you turn up the glide just a bit, that could be pretty sick. Let's see. Almost gets kind of that flanger effect. It's definitely emphasized by the resonance. Thanks for checking it out, guys. This has been the addendum further down the Theremin CV control spiral. Next time.